Hello! With the release of Service Pack 1, we bring another interesting improvement for SOFiSTiK Reinforcement 2023. Stagger tool has now a new preview window which replaces the static image we previously had in this dialog. This helps you to avoid the trial error process when using this tool. You do not have to pay attention anymore where the start, end or first last bar is. You can simply apply the changes, zoom in, pan, or rotate the isolated host with its reinforcement inside this preview window. In case adjustments are necessary, you can make them very easily, and at the end, if the result still does not fit your taste, you can still click on cancel. The entire process is forgotten as if you did not even open the tool at all. Otherwise, you can accept the changes by closing the dialog with OK. And after the final check of the fresh model set in your model, you can also create the shape detail with its corresponding variation table. Thank you for your attention and see you soon for another one.